haunting just called?
Vegetables!
Really good. Are we ready for a party?
Yeah!
I'm getting excited. Can you see?
Yeah!
Are you ready for a pantomime party?
Yeah!
Please give it up for Lawnmower Deth!
Back.
body! Every fucking body!
In the posh seats, nosebleeds, it's quite high up there, isn't it? Right, okay. We'll have another one then we'll see where we go. Flying killer cops, how's that?
Thank you.
So how are you doing? How long has this been? Too fucking long, yeah, too fucking long. Jesus. So, what have you found? Something up? Okay, let's have a very quick check you're in good voice tonight. There she was, just a-walking down the street, so get
for my pity, you are a cunt.
That's very nice, by the way, not bad at all. Right, so in 93, and Dick's here from Earache today, by the way, so we'll apologise for releasing this one. We released an album called Billy, which Frank, thank you. Frankly, come on, let's be honest, who thought at the time, by the way, at the time, it was shit? Good, okay. At least the front row. Back, by the way, let's just check in with the people at the back. What do you think? Was it shit? Thank you at the back. Balcony? Balcony and are agnostic. So, we've got an agnostic balcony, a pretty rowdy back row. Nice work, by the way. And it's fucking bouncing down here. So we'll do a track off that one. It's called Buddy Holly.
intelligence from Central HQ that my arch-rival, an evil nemesis, Mr. Smallymuff, is around these parts. Have you seen them, boys and girls?
I'll tell you something. This band moan continually at the amount of beer I spill on stage. But it's the first time we've ended up with a pair of pink pants and toast. And I'm like, my Delilah. Why, Delilah?
Forgive me, Delilah,
I just can't take any more. There's a new career for me. Who wants them? Right, okay. So, you might have seen we've done a bit for the Sophie Foundation recently. For a start, you're going to hear thank you a lot tonight. Thank you. Proper thank you. So, I'm going to bring somebody out. This guy, and he's the one who started it, paid 250 quid just to get his photo taken with a bunch of sad old tossers. Right? Stuart, thank you, mate. 250 quid. Unfucking believable, isn't it? So I did ask him to come and sing a song, but he's fairly shy. So we've decided, in a Happy Mondays fashion, I'm going to be Sean Ryder. He's going to be Bez. Okay? It's called Drink to Be Sick.
This one goes out to my wife. Drink to Be Sick, Nicola.
Drink to Be Sick, love. Come on. Listen. Smile it in my way.
Just look up, stand in line. I'm drinking in mind. Use up my mind. One, I'm feeling it. Yeah, I got the cash, I'm gonna be sick. Do 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 do.
Stuart Perry, take a bow. Take a big bow. 250 quid for my face. Fucking legend. Right, let's have another. Oh, it's Rod Buston. Roderick, we love Rod.
Yeah.
Right, this one, let's bounce on. Warming up, yeah? You get warm enough? In true rock and roll fashion, loud enough? It's called Betty Ford's.
It's a time of year, it's time for a war. It's time to go on holiday and get it very warm. Yes, I think I never made it clear. Out of my head, I'm getting chicken out of your Betty Ford. Oh, I'm a pure.
One more for before a sing song. Wherever Matt Burton is, now's a good time to remind you I could do with a pint, love. Fucking raging. I love audiences buying beer. What a fucking bunch of suckers. Okay, Matt, I love it. Matt, evil scarecrow. Who loves the scarecrow?
Matthew, I also want a guest list for the gig in here, alright?
Ah, yeah, there you see. Do you lot want to be on the guest list for them playing here? Can you sort this lot out as well,
Matt? Get him
down. Okay, let's have one more. This one's called Fascist and Tubby. Bit of a bouncer.
You're a passive, you're a passive, you're a passive.
but not a lot of.
Why is the trouble in some way?
I'm hearing you. So you sound like you're in fairly good voice tonight, Nottingham. As you should be, it's Christmas for fuck's sake. So, let's get as metal as fuck. Every set of horns in the house. I'm talking right to the back. Right to the back. No, no, you fuckers in the middle. Get your arms up. Back row. Balcony, let's see them.
The balcony!
If you've ever been to this show before and you never find somebody without a horn, you know what's coming. Check in. Hold on, hands down. I found one. Right, back row, upstairs, part the ways. I'm going to be like Moses. Part the ways, right in the middle in front of me. Let's just open up a bit. You can do it. It's the big bloke, the bald one behind you. Let's have
come
it.
Come on, motherfucker.
Come to the front, son. You.
The bombless looking one.
Forwards. Forwards.
He's going to kick you.
Yes. Come on. Horns all on your own. There they are, look. There's always one they never learn. Right. Let's have an Eamon Amar fucking Viking shit nonsense kind of song. This one is called Seventh Church. Keep those horns up for me. Let's do it.
2, 3, 4.
Oh,
As was tradition, we used to hand out a Cock of the Gig Award in about 1989. I'd like to give it to me. Sorry, I know. There he goes. 30-year-old song, still can't get it right, but... Oh, fucking hell. I've just been handed a piece of paper. And the winner in reverse order. Oh, sorry, wrong event. I'm here all week, mate. I've got plenty of them.
I'd like to thank my mum and my dad, my director, the writers, all the cast and crew, and.
So this is it, right? Here's my announcement. Can I announce? I can't read either. Can I announce to you, the great unwashed public, that Lawnmower Deth, after this, will be having a party in here.
And you lot have got to buy us lots of beer.
There you go. Who's in?
We're all invited.
Don't go away, we're going to have a big old fucking knees up in here afterwards. Okay, big announcement that one. Matt Burton, by the way, I fucking love you. Brother, amigo. Jordan, you can fuck off. I love your work. In that, you know. This one, I'm going to do this one for Jordan, it's one of these. That Robotron thing. Should you do that one? Yeah? Okay, it's the shortest version of Robotron you're ever going to hear, right? Goes like this. No fingers! Hang on, where were you? Try it again for them. No fingers! Close, get them better, one more time. No fingers! Nice, thank you. Okay, so look, look and learn from the master whippersnapper.
That was more crab action.
This one is for Monty. It's called I Got the Clap. A one, a two.
A one, two, three, four.
What the fuck is going on here?
Elvis is in the building! Thank you very much.
If you ever thought we planned this... This one's called Weebles Wobble and They Don't Fall Down.
Weebles Wobble and They Never Fall Down. Weebles Wobble and They Never Fall Down.
Whip around! Jump on down!
You're getting the hang of this, aren't you? So, we've done a little bit of charity work this week, and it is a bit, it's a token gesture, okay? But we wrote this one about somebody else who did it. This one, shouldn't probably say that, should I? It's called, I'll just introduce you, just play it, I'm not going to even intro. No, you're going to make me intro, I'm shamed. I shouldn't have said that. It's called, I Don't Want Your Problems, Commit Suicide. Thank you very much.
Shwaddy daddy jumped in.
Shwaddy daddy.
Go on then, boys.
Shwaddy daddy.
Go! I will play this one for the legendary Earache team who are in here tonight. Hello, Earache team.
Where's Digby?
Where's Dig? Is he here? Is that Benny's?
There he is, at the bar. Surprise.
Good boy, he's in the bar. Pint of lager, mate. Thanks. Right, this one's for the whole Earache team because this was the title track of the first album we released on Earache. Okay? So they gave you Morbid Angel, they gave you Carcass, they're giving you fucking Temperance Movement at the moment, for God's sake. Right? And we gave you this. And you're going to sing it. So it goes like this. Yes!
I tell you what, Bill Steele refuses to written that.
Fucking Bill, he'll be there. Right? Okay. So this is where we're going to work hard now. Is the party happening now? Is it happening at the back? Is it happening on the balcony? If it's happening, then it's going to go all the way. So, you're going to come with me, right? Wherever I go, you come. Arms in the air. It's the world's biggest aerobic workout. We're going to start this way, I think. We'll start to my right, your left. Balcony, get you up there. Let me go there again, son. Thank you. Keep those arms up. I love you, by the way. Like a brother.
Only because you're worried he's going to smack you later.
I'm fucking terrified. See the size of it. It's like Jolly Green Giant. Keep your arms up, son. There you go. Arms to the back, everybody, ladies and gentlemen. It's called Sheep Dip. Go! Now you talk! Hold on, Big Mush. gonna get changed. Get it off, get it off. Where the fuck's he gone? Do you enjoy the Highway to Hell bit, by the way, for a bit of a sing-song at the start? Yeah? Oh, that was quite nice. Well, we're aiming for Chris, who seems to have really gone somewhere, by the way. Has anybody in here seen... Where the fuck's the bass player? Oh! Oh, what can I say?
Oh, it's a bit warm.
Tommy Two Outfits! I salute you. It must have been warm in there, son.
What a
semi for Bestwood. Nicola, are you proud of that? Let's play Main Mow and Main.
Look at the helmet on it. Look at the bone, helmet bone.
I've got no idea what it's got to do with Christmas. I really don't.
How was Christmas skeleton, obviously?
Of course! Why the fuck didn't I think of that? You're a big twat. Stupid me. Yes, mate.
Boom! Me. One way. Three. Main or main. Boom! Me. One way. Three. A main or a main.
With me. Quality stuff, as you can see. Bit of Taurus. Get off! That's Nicholas. Leave me boner alone. Right, this one isn't Viking Wild. Go for it, boys.
Run! Yeah! Fuck!
Chris said that was good. So, are you there, buddy? Think we're going to bring a friend out. I think it's time we put this one to bed, by the way. He's much maligned of late. We've read a lot of reviews. He's been quite upset. People seem to think he is a squirrel. Okay. It cost us a fortune. He's not a fucking squirrel. He's a fucking rabbit. Sumo!
Everything.
say it, fucking no enough down there now. Ready?
Shumbo! Shumbo! Shumbo!
Go! Like a rabbit? Hands up who thinks he looks like the fucking squirrel.
Hands up if you think he looks like a twat.
The thing I'm willing to take that one.
Who thinks you look like a twat?
Who thinks I am a twat? Oh, this could go on. He is a twat. For anybody who went through secondary education, I am a twat. You are a twat, they are twats. It's stuck with me forever.
New song twats.
New song. It's a Gary Newman cover. Hearing my twats. I know them all, mate. Right, we'll have one more and then I'm going to make you work hard again. This one's called Icky Thicky. Whoa! No!
I don't know if my friend Daryl and Alex are in here. Is Alex around? And Daryl!
Yeah!
Al! How's it going, Alex?
Ooh, you must be horrified. Come down here, son.
Come on!
Come and mix in with the big lads.
Oh, you got some product on, Al.
Drum solo. Do you want to hear Mr. Flano do a drum solo?
You want to do a drum solo?
You want to hear it, don't you? Come on.
Ecking, you want a drum solo? Yeah. They're demanding the drum solo. Nottingham, this is good. I see lightweights towards the back. Well, not necessarily lightweights, you're here, aren't you? You're just a little bit scared of what the fuck's going on, I know. So I'm going to look for somebody recognisable. I'm going to take Lawnmower Man, who stands out. You, my friend, are the head of the conga. What we want to hope is there's nobody from Parkway Drive in here tonight, because they fucking steal all our bastard ideas. Cunts. I hate them. I hate bloody fucking fringy bloody Parkway Drive. Sorry, it's personal. Told them about the surf race. What happened at Download? Bloody surf races, bastards. Right, so you're it, son. You are the head of the conga. Everybody is going to follow Conga Man. I want you to the back. I want to see the whole of downstairs Conga for me. There's no getting out now. This one's called Urban Surfer. It's long enough to pick you all up as we go. Off we go, Urban Surfer.
Stay in the lock. Ha, 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 ha. Staying alive.
You look to the person next to you. You take their hand.
And you get off with them.
Unless it's my wife. If anybody gets off my wife, I'm going to fucking have you, right? But apart from that, you're all right. You're good to go apart from that. And his wife. And Steve, 22 years today with his, by the way. 22!
You get less for murder, you twat.
But you're going to look to each other. His brethren, this is our community. So we're going to dance together, Nottingham. We will dance proper. You're going to dance?
Yeah.
Are you going to fucking dance properly?
Yeah.
Watch out, Grandma.
Yeah.
Here we go.
I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
So, when we decided to do a Christmas show, we did one last year in that fucking down south place. Huh? Who was there, by the way? I know it.
Cheers, boys.
Cheers, boys of the front, right? But when we were decided, you know, old hometown, we fucking love Nottingham. And we thought we'd make it as old school as we could make it for you, yeah? So let's hear it for Reanimator. Top job tonight for the Hull boys. We are fucking Hull KR.
All the way from Hull.
Let's hear it for the Reanimator boys.
God bless you, fellas.
Top job. Let's hear it for the Line of Fire boys. Sponsor all those ones. It's another one off Billy. It's another one off that rare album. It's called Rude Dog and the Dweebs. Ooh. Ooh, Billy. We'll blame somebody. I'm always up for naming and shaming. Was it Kev? No. No? Okay. Was it Paddy? Ooh, it could be Paddy. Was it Chris? No, it's like in the jungle, isn't it? It's not you. Was it Big Cuddly Steve?
No!
Oh no, you were. Was it Chris Drummer?
No!
No, I appreciate the options are getting slimmer here. Was it me?
Yeah!
It was that cop who supposedly sings.
Pete Lee, you're fired!
Yeah! I'll get
my pics.
I'll get my fucking...
Oh, Howard, come on.
So, here we go. One more, and then we're going to do something very important. This one is called Did You Spill My Pint? I promise you we'll finish this one together. Yeah? No spill. Did you spill my pie? Get up! Get back! Step back! I shout your lines! Thank you! Right, this is the serious piece. So I said earlier on, and we brought that lovely guy out, £250, can you believe it? £250. So, we were asked, would we get involved? We were asked, all it was, would we get involved by having a photograph done? And we thought we'd raise £20, right? That's honestly it. We thought we'd get £20. But, this is our community, isn't it? You are it. I look like this, you look like that. Everybody walking down the goddamn street looks different. We know that intolerance is out there. So we were keen to get involved. Now as it is, we think, by the time we finish tonight, you've probably done somewhere near about £10,000. Right? It's not bad, is it?
You've done £10,000.
So, this guy is very, very nervous, right? I know this is a lawnmower show, I know we're having a Beano, we'll go back to the Beano. But I want this guy to come out. So, we know why we're involved with the Sophie Foundation, yeah? You know why we're all involved. This is Adam Lancaster, this is Sophie's brother. Come on, mate.
This is very surreal. Normally I don't do any talking at all, I just work and sell things, so this is very strange. Thank you very much. But really, I'd just like to thank everyone involved in this. I know Will, Pete and Jim, for them, the last few weeks, this has been almost like a second job. They've worked so hard. And other than that, he's working in the corner there. Can't miss him.
Oh, you're so good.
I'd also like to thank everybody who donated prizes. Bloodstock donated some things and they've been fabulous for everything in the past. They've done a lot. Some download tickets, we had a great time at download last year. Also some Be In The Getting tickets. There's lots of fantastic prizes and still time to get some raffle tickets. So get on it. And other than that, I just want to say a big thank you for myself and my mother. This is amazing.
Well,
that's what it was about. Yeah? Right. Thank you. Genuinely. Thank
I'm
you.
Filling up now.
It's the last one. Let's go out on a party. Come on. Nothing wrong with a party. We've done the right thing. It's called Satan's Trampoline. Oh, yeah, no, okay. I did get told off for this. I'm back in the zone. We should have brought the trampoline. Everybody in that queue out there tonight, you got the trampoline, Pete? You got the trampoline? Simon Negus, have you got the trampoline, Pete? No, I haven't got the trampoline. We forgot the fucking trampoline. I'm sorry. So, how many? Look, you guys love your apps, don't you? I know you're smartphone, bloody tablety shit. I know you're there. We are going to go virtual trampoline in across the room tonight. Here it goes, every bouncer tonight. This one, we'll start with some horns, then we'll go to some bouncing. Yeah? Happy with that? Steve says he's all right with that. Satan shot, I'm glad. Thanks. It's okay. Yeah, man hug, I love you.
Give him a hug, man.
Yeah. Do you know, I went to primary school with him and him. Look at us. Love. Love is in the air. Right, say, come on, let's go out on a party. Satan's Trampoline. Show me the horns, Nottingham!
That was beautiful. Here we go.
Thank you.
Right, have you got it? It's you, mate. All I can do, by the way, is a pull up. What the hell happened to that song about three back? Matt Burson, have you any ideas, son? I have no idea either, mate. I still thought Robototron. Right, where's Kev? Here he comes. I'll tell you what, by the way. You know what they say about drugs and rock and roll bands? I am off my tits on strepsils up here, by the way. It's been all day, so you can help out on this. How are we doing? Are we there, Molly? How's that sound? So what do you want? When I'm cleaning windows?
Fuck that, I'll stand back here.
Right, let's do it for Christmas. Are you there, Kev? Ooh, that looks a bit sharp up there, son. Here we go. Oh, Jesus. I'm ready. Today. Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday, dear Bearman! Happy birthday to you! That'll do nicely.
Let's have some proper singing then, not like that twat. I usually run out of breath with this one.
Chris, have you been eating?
I'm looking for some help, dudes.
Have you been eating?
Stop laughing at me boner. Semi tumescent.
Seems to get a bit sweaty and tight to me.
Come on then.
Let's have it.
You know.
One, two, three, go! Look at the young man, look at the city of mine. I see you alone and never mind. But I never knew, I feel it when you hear it now. I tell you for the reason it comes out.
Would you be mad now? Would you be mad now? And my head comes around.
But I do get the call, if I can't know what that I like. Well, I'm leaving now, I need a chance. I can't even afford it, but say the baby, say it am I. You know life is cool, I'm in the grind.
Alright, we're taking a break now, we're leaving now. We're running in from this moment, na-na-na-na-na.
Say,
na-na-na-na.
Nothing else.
Looking at that going, if only that could be me. I know some. Right, this is the last one, so I'm sorry, but at some point we're going to get to the ale supping. Who's staying? So I'm saying to everybody on the balcony, I'm saying to everybody at the back of the room, I'm saying to everybody on the front of the room, I'm saying to Mole and his gang in the room.
In his little box.
This is for... Oh, I'm attached. Brass strap incident, eh? Thank you very much for tolerating a shit old bunch of duffers.
God bless you.
You seriously know it does mean something for us.
God bless you, Gary Todd.
We love you all. Thank you very much. You're going to count to 20 for me. And it goes like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
Cheers, babes.
You are it. We've... Happy two, just good, wasn't it? That was a laugh. Thank you, boys.
God bless you all. Thank you to my wife for coming. God bless you, Linda.
You're all motherfuckers!
One more time, let's hear it for Lawnmower!